Excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? It's Barcelona. They face Bayern Munich, and it's live next on EA TV. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. Barcelona up against Bayern Munich.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium, and millions watching around the world. What more could you ask for, apart from maybe different commentators?
Gundogan. They might be through here. The threat was there, but no problems now. Effective press.
Ter Stegen starts in goal. Ilkay Gundogan.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Chance maybe. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, in it goes! The opening goal in the UEFA Champions League final.
Well, very effective play, and they might be onto something.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Of the wall, unfortunately. Coman has eyes for goal. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Something. They have a corner. And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Well, it's Bayern's turn now.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern.
Joshua Kimmich.
Punched strongly, decisively. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper.
Well, getting close to half-time and Barcelona with the advantage. Stuart, what have you made of the performance?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up.
The referee's whistle, we've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. Away once more, and not enough went to plan for Bayern in the first half. Can they address what didn't go right? Just needs to stay calm. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor. He won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
Them in their tracks. Rafinha. João Cancelo. Gundogan. Can he finish? And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
It's with João Cancelo. That's a useful cross. And a splendid opportunity there. And Bayern will change personnel now.
Joshua Kimmich.
Ball lost by Bayern. Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. Can they put it away?
And they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. clearance. De Jong. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Coman. And defensive play to be applauded. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Advantage, Barcelona. Needed to happen a bit more quickly. Pulls it back. Real chance. Sloppy from Sané. On this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. Well, the celebrations are ongoing. I don't think they're going to be brought to an end anytime soon, as they savour the moment with their supporters.
And they've certainly played their part, the fans. They deserve to be involved with these celebrations. They've made so much noise here.
Achievement
for this club, and these are photos that are going to be cherished for a long time to come.